Good luck, mate. I'll see you on the far side.
Shisha!
All right, chat, my turn. Are you ready?
Hoop!
Oh, the heartbeat sensor, aka the baby monitor.
Oh, fuck, I just, oh, I know the skeletons are in there. Shit. Oh, no, I just threw a grenade.
All right. Ooh, I got an achievement.
Target on your right. What? Hello? What? I did that like an hour ago.
He finally succumbed to his wounds.
Yeah, motherfucker! Hey, what the fuck, man? I'm on your time. Oh, come on. Come on.
I walked in front of him, but still.
Yeah, I'll stay in the back. All right, you're the leader. I got you. You got to lead the fucking brigade. I'm the schlub in the back. All right.
Even Steve-O knows.
Roach, take the shot. Pump in his leg.
He's down.
5 stars, he didn't talk, yeah. Don't worry, guys. I got him. I'll take my Medal of Honor now. Thank you. Here we go, chat.
Back to Overlord. Shepherd out.
All right. You heard the man.
Fridge guy! Yeah!
Rest in peace. Where is she? Where is she?
Yeah, dude.
No. Maybe she's in here. We got a breach. Oh shit. Oh fuck.
Top floor clear. Roger that. Top floor clear.
Roger. Oh, there she is. Hell yeah.
Breaching clear. Go.
Hell, we found her, boys. We found her. All right, we can go home. We have the VIP.
Both know you won't last a week.
Whoop.
I'm stuck. My friend.
I'm stuck. I'm stuck. Can't move. Shit. No.
Take the gimme. Oh, she kind of fucked now because she has no one to. Oh shit, there they go. She has no one to buff. I'm gonna keep her in this corner. The cheese. Get out of here. The cheese. The cheese. Get out of here.
No, fuck, she broke out. No.
I'm guessing Floyd is like Max, where the fastest way to move is by jumping. Holy shit. Bye.
Yeet.
Ah, fuck, I went for the special. Damn it. I assume you fight him and then Mr. X goes after you with his gun. Is this a butt plug? Like a ginormous butt plug? It absolutely is. Okay. Just making sure we all just can see what that is together. Guys, just break the glass! Break the glass! Just, come on! Shit! Oh, God. Hey. I wonder if I could throw him out the window. Will this work? Oh, this will work. There we go.
Oh!
There's like 16 gyms. This is gonna take way longer. I'm just taking a moment to remember what happiness is before we start this. All right, register. Fucking let it rip, dude. Have you ever dreamed of flying? Yeah, flying out my fucking window because I'm doing this again. Hey, bud.
Oh, it's Typhlosion. He
There's no abilities yet.
You're what? How are you faster than a Typhlosion? What? You're a fucking cow? Hello?
Well, with Steelix, we don't have to worry about that. God, that does no damage. Oh yeah, Steelix's picture is a little messed up. Just a tad messed up. just a smidge. No, let me not get Q. Let me just go for Surf. Do not flinch me.
What'll it do?
Don't you fucking dare.
Right off.
Don't you dare. You did it.
Oh, it flinched.
You fucking did it. I can't believe you've done this.
But the other one looks tired.
Stomp, going for flinch strats.
What now? That did little damage.
Two in a row. All right.
Nope.
All right. Okay. Just need to hit one Surf. Just one Surf. Just you know. Surely you wouldn't flinch me three times, would you? Surely not three times. Three times.
Uh-oh, yep. It's still immobilized.
Yep.
How will this newly switched out Pokemon
also the reeds, right? Okay, that animation's pretty good. Okay, that kind of makes up for it. That kind of makes up for the bullshit. Great. Baby disappointment. Where are you? Can we get, like, one good Pokemon? Absolutely not. Alright, so this is the team we're rocking. Alrighty, let's fucking roll out. Fucking, I was here, dude. Surf's up! We got it! Remember when I said this team was bad? I didn't know Dodua was a fucking legendary. Dodua! Stay, yes! We were here! Dodua is my new favorite Pokemon! Stay strong for Mother Clarence! Yo, fucking 100 gifted subs for every horn jewel that lands.
Pokemon will join the battle now.
Let's do it.
Oh, it's Nidorino. The number of remaining Pokemon is 2-3. The Pokemon is returning to its Pokeball. Oh, it's Steelix.
No one tell Tina. Come on, Steve-O.
That was brutal.
He got a double protect. He got a double protect!
How's that?
I swear to God, if he gets a fucking triple protect, I'm going to end the stream.
The white hot battle continues. It assumed a protective pose. What'll it do? Oh, that missed too.
Stream's over. Goodbye. See you later. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Goodbye. That's like the only way that makes sense. Oh God, Wobbuffet? Fuck. Oh, I'm sorry. Wobbuffet. Never mind. Wobbuffet, huh? Huh. Please miss. Well, I live, but still, please miss. Miss and don't crit.
Oh, a blow to the weak spot. Oh, and down it goes. Just one Pokemon.
Chat, so we really need this to kill or we lose.
A hot battle is unfolding.
We need a crit.
A furious attack. Drill no weakness. Watch bomb away! A vicious hit! Wow! A single hit!
Surely Toxic would have been a better play. Oh, right. Flinches. Never mind. Well, right.
One Pokemon is
I forgot about flinches.
but the other one looks tired. What next? A light hit. Nope, it still can't move. There's a big HP difference between the two combatants. What's this? That did little damage. Uh-oh, it's still immobilized. They're both hanging tough. What'll it do? That was a glancing blow. Nope, it still can't move. How will their unexpected...
I'm just gonna go for horn drill until I die. Just hit 12 horn drills in a row. Oh, it doesn't matter because I'm going to die to thunder right here. I'm not switching though. He might miss. He might freak out. Horn drill, baby!
Here it comes, thunder!
Oh, horn drill. Fucking horn drill, Goldeen. Do it. Do it.
Horn drill!
Oh, horn drill, yes! Yes! Goldeen! Come on, horn drill. Come on, horn drill. Do it for chat. Do it for chat.
Whoa.
Yes! Yes!
Whoa.
Yes! Horn drill! Yes!
What Pokemon will appear next?
Yes! All right.
Oh, it's Mildew. Will this battler live up to expectations?
You know what that means, chat? Another horn drill. We're probably dead, but...
Ah!
Oh! Two in a row, baby! Two in a row! Yes! I guess it is a pine... Oh, it's also Fortress. That's fair.
They're ready to go. Oh, it's Raichu!
Raichu? What the fuck is your problem? Are you telling me they set this guy up, they just gave him a bunch of fucking names and didn't tell him how to pronounce it? Bro, this game sucks. I hate it. Right, we're just gonna go into this. Actually, before we start, hold on. Just need to really prep for day three of this. So, Okay, we're ready now. Oh, hold on, let me get my mist thing ready. Oh, the hype train is cooled down. Oh, he's gonna flinch me. Alright, that was a good animation. Mangatango, whatever. That I've been saying that nonstop all day yesterday and today. I can't get it out of my head. I don't know why.
Both get ready to go.
Tina fucking hates it, but it's just stuck in my head. I'm still alive, dude! Shuckle! Yes! Tina's gonna fucking divorce me.
Status using a held item.
Oh yeah, I wonder if Bai would have been good here. I don't know. Knowing me, I would have died before it goes off.
What's that? A powerful one.
That sounds about right.
How's that?
I do more damage just throwing insults. I mean, you're not wrong. It's a fucking... It's a shuckle. Oh, he lives! What a god! Shuckle! What a god, dude. What a god. Oh, hit yourself. No way! No fucking way, dude! No fucking way. This shuckle. Unbelievable. Yeah, sunny day to weaken water. I don't know if another Pokemon has water. Coward! You are a coward! Fuck you! I hate you, you suck! Oh god, what have I done? Oh no! Oh no, chat! Oh no! No! Uh-oh! Already knows Zapdos is trash. I don't think it really made a difference. Dude, endure! It has Thunder Punch, fuck me. Of course it does. And I got paralyzed. You really are unlucky. Will, you don't even know the half of it, my friend. And of course we get fully paralyzed, so that's that. Will, when you're right, you're right. And my friend, you are very right. I have no idea. There's no way this works. I don't think it's gonna work, chat. I don't think it's gonna work. I think it's locked in. Hey man, we tried though. We tried, right? We tried. No, he has to hit. He has to. He has to, chat. He has to. I refuse. No. Please. All right, so that is the end of Pokemon Stadium 2. I throw in the... Hold on. You are my dad. You're my dad. Wookie, wookie, wookie. I throw in the towel. I literally just ran to my bathroom to get a towel for that stupid fucking joke. I throw in the towel and that's it. Pokemon Stadium 2 can go fuck itself. Pokemon Stadium 1 can fuck itself slightly less.
Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
What is this? Oh, hell yeah. Oh my god. Yes. Me on my way to fuck your bitch. What are you gonna do? I'm coming. You can't stop me. I'm on my way. You hear the ground shaking. I'm coming. Hey, I got a question. Hey, Hollywood, listen. Elephant in the room, I'll say it. Why did you make the dinosaur white in the new movies? Why is the dinosaur white? We're all thinking, I'll say it. What's that about? Why'd you whitewash the dinosaur? Oh, hold on. Yes, okay, now everything's right. Ian Malcolm. Hey guys, look. Between these two, now I'm Malcolm in the middle.
Yeah, dude.
Thank you, Steve-O.
Did you do this? I'll show you.
What? Dude, what? Did you see that guy fucking fly off the screen? Some characters, such as Laura Dern, can examine dino droppings to find out why they're sick. Okay. Oh, she just fucking jumps in! Oh, God! Shadow Forger, thank you for the 3 years. Enjoy that Galaxy Crown, man. Thank you.
Simply put, in fucking E.T. to defray some of our expansion costs.
All right. Oh, wow. He actually just goes full stealth mode. Achievement. Do you think he saw us? That's a good achievement name. That's pretty funny. All right, Lego Jurassic World. Okay. All right, you can have that one. That was good. Hey, you think those guys are gonna hear us coming again?
I wanna go home to Mom and Dad.
Well, sure. I think I see the gate back to the lagoon.
Hey, Clement. I can hear someone coming.
You think you can help us with the gate? Yes.
The car's literally on top of him. Hey, I think someone's coming.
Right?
Alright, you son of a bitch. Get away from me. Oh god, no, you have friends! I'm sorry! I'm sorry!
Please contact your project supervisor, Melanie LeMay. You have been
more like Melanie LeMau. Push sea shanty. Oh! Oh! How do I get it? Wait, come back! Wait, wait! No! The song! The music! God! Okay, hold on. Oh. Yeah, who cares? The music! The music! It's right in front of me! Fuck! Got it! Alright. Yes, dude. Oh, did I not stay out of combat? I thought I did. Rate this memory? Fuck you. It's a tailing mission. Get out of here. Whoops. Oh, dude, can I shoot him with this gun? Oh, pick up the gun. Yeah! Stealth bonus. Hey guys, stealth bonus for using a fucking musket. Huh. There we go. I didn't even fucking see this guy. Oh my god. Oh, motherfucker, where are you? You dare show yourself around here? What? Hey! Are you fucking kidding me? Hey! Fuck you! Excuse me, sir, I just need to get my courier. Thanks. Maybe he'll bleed out. Did no one care? What? Did no one give a shit? The double whammy. Yeah, you wanna go? Oh, he didn't care. Oh, this is a big dude. Nope. Whatever you do, that's a grenade. He's got a grenade! Haha! Now you're dead. You played yourself, idiot! You played yourself. Do I still need to be stealthy or can I kill people? One way to find out. Looks like I can kill people, chat. Damn it! Oh, fuck. What? Oh, there we go. I see. I shot one testicle and that was the second one. That makes sense. All right. There we go. Ha-ha! You're free! Yee, and I cannot stress this enough. Ha. Oh my god, she's getting... Three people and I shoot her right in the fucking face. Alright. Alright, chat. I'm gonna put in my code. Nobody fucking look, alright? Nobody look. Everyone, close your eyes. Brown blind. We good? Awesome. Alright, you can all look now. Okay, yeah, I'm actually big Yoshi. I don't pay my taxes. There we go. Oh! It's a red panda! Cheetah! I got your favorite animal. Interior crocodile alligator. I drive a Chevrolet movie theater. I know he's a fucking, you know, alligator, but shut up. Dude, so much happening. Hold on. How do I... Oh, look at him!
He's perfect! He's got a little fez!
Where's the other one? This is actually, like, really good. Oh, God! What the whoa! What the fuck is that? Get away from me! All right, bye. Can I, like, go inside the door? Well, that's not SpongeBob. Oh my fucking, oh God, oh, holy fucking, why? Woo! Comedy, drama, satire, surreal, created by Dan Casho, because in life you don't always get what you want, but you have to try. Okay, is SpongeBob gonna make me shit my pants? Please hug. Please hug me. Somebody hug me, please. Show me emotion. No, please hug me. Please hug me. I just need human contact. No. Nobody wanted to hug me. Patrick's vibing. Epilepsy warning. Oh, shit. Here we go. Here we go. I'm like scared. What the fuck is that? Is that Sans? Is that Sans Patrick? What?
Ladies and gentlemen, we got him.
Yes!
SpongeBob becomes a simp. Literally the title. Okay. Press square to donate. All right. That's pretty good. I wonder if this is gonna go up on YouTube because of the music. I didn't even consider that. Good vine. More vague. Alright. Not played, most thumbs up. The quest. Oh my fucking god. Is that the whole thing? Let's see. Yeah. All right, short and sweet. That's exactly what I wanted. Thank you. Is he okay? Let's find out. Let's find out if he's okay. Yo, Tom, thank you for the 62 months. Yes. Yes. It's Big Chungus!
Yeah, dude.
Brother! I'm a fan! I'm a fan of your work! I love your game, Big Chungus!
See what's in here.
Doof! Yes! Fucking doof! There is too?
Oh, hey, Kermit. Oh, Kermit's bad. Okay, he killed me. Oh, there's a bunch of... No, Kermit! No, Kermit! Ah! Oh! Oh, the dodge, though. The Minecraft music powers me.
Oh, I'm in. Just press the button. All right. Why is there a scoreboard?
Not.
Oh, my God.
Not.
Yes.
No.
Hold on. What's the record? What's the record? Hold on. This is very important. What's the record? Are you fucking kidding me? And then this.
Did not hit her. It's not true. It's bullshit. I did not hit her.
I did not. Oh, hi, Mark. Oh no, he saw me. No. Yes. The double knockout. I am a true gamer.
Need to get on the... Just need to let me on the elevator whenever you're ready. Just gotta kind of... Oh no. I am now in the air.
Hello, it is me, your boy, Solid Snake. I can now fly. Look at my fat, thick ass. Okay, we're good. I'm on the wrong side of the road, brother. Hey, how's it going? First day driving. I'm a war hero. Hey, I'm a war hero. I'm fucking driving here. Hey, I'm driving here.
Ah, we're fine.
You mess with the spaghetti, you regretty.
Alright, well, that sounded way better in my head.
You get the... Ah, fuck! You mess with the spaghetti, you get the sauce! Hold on, shit, fuck! Wait.
You mess with the spaghetti, you get the sauce.
All right. Much better, chat. Much better.
Thank you.
All right. Hey, man. Oh, I got you.
Definitive edition, by the way.
Turbo Italian, if you will. Have they added anything to the overworld of this? No. They just,
What is he doing? Look at him! What is he doing? Joe, that's not a door! Joe, that's the wall!
Hey, buddy.
The war. The war is just beginning. All your base. All your base. To us, someone.
Is this guy fucking memeing?
They said.
Hey, here we are. I'm sure you'll find it to your liking. I live in a similar apartment myself. As you can see, it even comes with a telephone.
All right, so I'm the best villain in all of this game.
Yeet! Oh no! Achievement unlocked!
Oh, I guess you...
Definitive edition, by the way.
Each bag contains 1 kilo. Each kilo weighs a little more than 2 pounds.
Those look like Chipotle burritos. Holy shit, imagine getting 2 briefcases full of Chipotle burritos. Oh, God, I want Chipotle so bad. Hey, Joe, you all right? You fucking weirdo.
Get the fuck out.
Come on, come on, come on before the cops get here. Oh, shit! We got a fighter!
Watch out!
Oh, my God, cops, he... Oh! Cops! He's shooting at me, can you believe it? Oh, my God, that guy's a criminal. You should kill him. Oh, my God, they are. Still need a car though, but at least, you know, that's been dealt with. I'm almost dead.
Exercise caution as she renews her attack.
Alright. Ah! Scared the shit out of me. Am evade, which sucks. Alright. Evade has a little bit of a cooldown. Yeah, fuck you. Are you fuck? Did he just kick me to death? Did he just kick me to death? What? I fucking tail whipped and it didn't do anything. He just kicked a shark to death. What a god. I know this game is like, doesn't take itself too seriously. It's kind of just like a big meme, but like the cries of the humans is like, whoa.
Not really a gourmand.
Oh my fucking god, there's an alligator right there. All right, I'm good. Back in the water and try again. Come on. There we go. All right. Just one more. One more back in the water. What? Okay. They gotta got that upgrade. Just bite it one more time. How are you not biting it? Oh my god. Just bite it. Use your teeth. Literally. Nope. Just bite it. Okay. Yep. All right, try again. All right. Okay. Why did it work the first two times and now it's like gonna work the third time? Why is this happening to me? Was it because I said Tower of Simps? Thank God, Jesus Christ. It's weird they put the final boss in the first area. Ooh, there's another one over there. Can I get this one? Wait, I'm coming! I'm on my way! Hold on. We got this. Alright. Just doing the worm down a big pipe. Don't fuck it up. Do not fuck it up, you stupid idiot. Don't fuck it up. Yeet! You fucking blew it! You blew it! Where are you? Oh, hey, shark. Oh, I'm bigger than you, bitch! Oh, you're fucked. Oh, Mako sharks are fucked. Oh. This motherfucker just did a 360 in the air and jumped back into the water. I think I softlocked the game. I didn't only softlock the game, it shut off my console. You're out of TP.
In the not-so-distant future, a young visionary entrepreneur will spot these three shells while snorkeling and revolutionize the toilet.
Dude, it's the three-shell technique! How does it work? Does anyone know what the three shells do? Does anyone even understand this reference? There we go. No, he's gonna fucking suffocate. I'm sorry, Marlon. No, not like this. No, fall back into the water. Fall back in.
He's so close. He's stuck in the fence. Oh, no. Oh, wait, wait. Hold on. I guess he's not suffocating so much as he's poisoned. I feel like I should, like, end it. I feel like I should probably do him a solid. There you go. I ended your misery, buddy. You're welcome. Oh, it's a pineapple under the sea! SpongeBob! It's SpongeBob! Alright, let's back up a little bit here. Ooh, ooh, I was trying to get out, but I couldn't. I don't know if you saw that TNT. That TNT got a guy to the left. He flew off screen. Oh, I knocked him into the water. That's an insta-kill. Yes. 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 I didn't even know that. All right. Well, there you go. Just knock the boss in the water and they drown. Oh. Free the villagers. Okay. All right. Let's see how this works. Oh my lord, holy shit. That was amazing. Little shoop the whoop right there. Wait, hold on. Wait, did I find some cheese? Hold on. Did I get some cheddar? Oh, I think we got some cheese. We got some cheese, chat. Maximum cheese acquired. Oh, that didn't do any damage. All right. As long as he doesn't put one of those explosive things on top of us. Hold on. Yes. Slow and steady. We got the bat helping out too. Yes. Yes. Sorry for that, chat. I didn't expect to get spooked there. Got caught off guard. Hold on, I'll become one of them. Wait. Brothers! Dance for me. Maybe I'll, fight your way through to the highest I look... Tower. I kinda look so stupid. Don't shoot me, I'm in a cutscene, you bitch! I better not have damage gone. I lost damage in the cutscene! Are you fucking kidding me? No! That's bullshit! Oh, can the llama kill him? Yeah, get him, llama! Oh my god. I'm not gonna help at all. Come on, llama. 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 Yes! Yes! We got a fresh batch of cheddar right now. Llama. 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 Yeah! Oh, hey, man. Actually, if you guys want to keep doing that, coming down one at a time, that'd be great. Look at him! Look at him on the fucking log! Yeah, it's too much. There's too many arrows up there. Or archers, I should say. Alright, yes! Keep knocking each other off! Keep knocking each other off! Please! Yes! Keep doing that! Yes! Yes! Keep doing that! Keep pushing each other off! Dude, free game, by the way. We need a sad pog. I think we have one, don't we? Oh, we got it, chat! Yes! 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 167! Aw, dude, fuck this. Let's fast forward to the best part. Here it is, chat. Here it is, boys. I was here! Catch these last. I think I have one more egg after this. way! No fucking way! What? It's the blue hoodie, dude! Frameratemerch.com! Back-to-back shinies! Back-to-back!
What's this? Alright. Squid Smith at your service. Oh my god, can you crush me with your hammer? This last part of this, like... That bit right there... Sounds like you're turning on a DS. Like, the DS, like, that bit. Does it sound like you're turning on, like, a DS Lite or some shit? Or a DS? I like to think that was unintentional. Just the audio guy just happened to be loading up a DS and it got recorded and nobody noticed. Is this about the missing girls? I have an idea for a video game. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Is that two spaces between an idea? Just need to write a kindly worded email to WayForward. Your game is literally unplayable! 4 years for this shit? Send. I love this little old lady with the little pennant, the little flag. That's like Tina cheering me on when she's older. Factory stamp right on the old bottom. Hey, back off, creep. Yeah, we're not gonna be part of your man doll collection. Nobody look. Don't look at anything behind me. All right, we need to find a safe spot. The collector's value, Pepe hands. Intruder alert. It's Tina whenever she walks in my office. Hold on, I might be able to do it without the rope. Well, actually, no, because I don't know how I'm going to get back up. We got this. Hold on. Huh. All right. And huh. Wait, why is... Huh. Gotta write another email. Dear stupid fucks at WayForward. I could excuse the two spaces in that sentence earlier, but a glitched rope? You charged $30 for this trash? How fucking dare you? Love, Ray. Send. I never even thought about that. I wonder if I can use that on, like, those mummy enemies. Oh, I guess let's see. Oh, it's an achievement. Sheer perfection? What'd you buy? Oh my god. Chat, Tina went to Pier 1. Pier 1 is closing down, and look what she got me. Look what my wife got me.
Can't get the real thing, but I thought that would be nice.
I love him.